Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Punk Rock Review, home of a bunch of opinionated crap you don't care about, also the home of the feedback you provide that we don't care about, keeps us on an even playing field, and we like that. So, what do we got in store for you today? Well, obviously, we have a special little treat for you. We are going to be talking about the formerly known as Boy Scouts of America, now known as Scouts BSA. So, what do we think of them changing the name from Boy Scouts of America to Scouts BSA? Well, I think it took a lot of people by surprise, not that many of you, probably any of you, really care about it. I think it took a lot of folks by surprise, man. No real major announcement or anything, kind of went by the wayside, and then all of a sudden it's like, hey, we got a name change, even though it still incorporates the BSA part, it's no longer going to be referred to as the Boy Scouts of America, but now Scouts BSA. Why is that good? Why is that bad? Well, I think it could be viewed as, either way, however you look at it. It could be good because now it's going to, of course, be more inclusive with them allowing the females and such into the scouting program and everything. It's a more inclusive name for that, and it still has, like, the historical BSA at the end of it, so I think that's kind of neat. On the bad side, you know, you're changing a historic kind of tradition, man, from since its inception and founding, as far as I know, kind of just been and scouting and Boy Scouts of America, but the program itself hopefully is on the roll in the right direction and everything. Hopefully they'll get the program itself, regardless of what it's called, up and running and be good to go. So Scouts BSA from Boy Scouts of America, what do we think of you? Well, say if we had a eagle and he was here. He had wings, and his little beak and eye, and he was flying, for BSA, Scouts. Anyhow, Scouts BSA, check them out, join the program, or don't, we don't care, do what you do. Have a good one, you probably didn't catch you next time, probably won't.